Hi, and welcome back. In this video, we'll create the second chart, which will be part of our dashboard, a pie chart showing the percentage of the total reviews that each audiobook obtained. The number of reviews is quite important in the marketplace we are studying, and this is the reason why we are interested in finding out which audiobooks collected more reviews. An alternative visualization would be a pie chart showing us the percentage of people who purchased a given audiobook. Okay, given that we know what we would like to accomplish, things should be easier, right? I'll add the rating field to the workspace area. The number we obtained is the sum for all ratings. Let's use count for this measure. Perfect. The total number of reviews is 10,798, and we know for a fact that that is true. Let's go ahead and add the audiobook names dimension above the rating field, shall we? This creates a breakdown by audiobook, exactly what we want to have. Now, I can simply select the pie chart icon within the Show Me functionality, and I'll create a pie chart. A really tiny one, but still a pie chart. To increase the chart's size, I can simply click anywhere in the workspace area, hold the Control key, and then use the arrow keys. If I press Control and Up, the chart grows vertically, while Control and Right arrow increases the chart's size horizontally. The opposite is true as well. We can decrease the chart's size by pressing Control and Down key, or Control and left arrow. Awesome. What else? We need labels, right? Otherwise, it is difficult to gain an idea what portion of overall reviews a specific audiobook accounted for. I'll drag the rating field in Label, and the number of reviews appears right next to each audiobook. Again, we need the count of ratings and not the sum. Okay. But how do we display these as a percentage? That's not that difficult, actually. All I have to do is go to Analysis, select Percentage of, and then click on Table. Boom! Here we are. These are the percentages each audiobook accounted for among the total number of reviews. The pie chart and the labels we added shows us that audiobooks 1 and 2 accounted for more than 50% of the total number of reviews the company received. Very interesting. The business relies greatly on these bestsellers. In our next lesson, we'll create the third and final chart that would allow us to complete our initial plan and obtain the dashboard we intended from the very beginning.